Is x greater than y? For this case, we can get yes as an answer. For values such as x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. See, x is greater than y, and of course x cube is greater than y raised to power 4. Let's try getting a no. A no would be possible for small values. Imagine x is equal to 0.49 and y equal to 0.5. Originally y is bigger, but think of x cube. What would this be? 0.49 cube. And y raised to power 4 will be what? Y raised to power 4 would be 0.5 raised to power 4. Just a guesstimate will suggest that this is going to be a lot smaller than this. This is going to be almost half of this value. So see, originally y was bigger, but x cube is greater than y raised to power 4. In such a case, we will get no as an answer. In such a case, we had yes as an answer. So statement 1 is not sufficient. Statement 2 talks about only x, not y. So this cannot be sufficient. Let's combine. On combining, we know that x is greater than 1. So cases such as this cannot be taken. Only such cases will remain. And in such cases, if x is greater with a lower power compared to a higher power of y, that means x has to be bigger. Only such cases will remain. We will no longer be able to get no as an answer. So on combining, we can say yes is the answer. Combining worked. C is the right answer.